Hey everybody,
I'm Stub.
And I'm Chubb, and welcome to the Stub and Chubb Show.
Look what we got.
Splatoon Global Test Fire, guys. We are so freaking excited. I was playing this last night. It was just fun. I just wanted to give it a try before we actually did any recording on it. This game, it is such an amazing game. I'm definitely going to do the Let's Play of this when it comes out. Let's just get started. Alright, so boy or girl? Should we play with the girl?
I want to be a girl.
Okay, let's go with the girl. And we're going to choose skin tone. Let's go something middle. Blue eyes, white dragon. Hold on.
Yeah! Is this cool? Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, let's see. I think you're too cool for school. It's time to battle. Okay. Alright, you're looking a little raw though. Let's start with the basics. Holy shit. The motion controllers are weird for this.
Oh wait, that's motion controls?
Yeah. That is weird. That is. Oh my god, that is weird. Stop! I think we need to skip this. This is just uncomfortable. All right, guys. So the tutorial was a bit weird because the motion controllers. I don't think if you're a first person shooter or third person shooter, motion controllers that are like with the gamepad just kind of feels weird. But now we can actually continue with the actual game. All right, let's see. Controllers are to my motion controllers off, definitely.
And Y-axis messed up.
For me, it's inverted.
It's messed up.
It's inverted. It's inverted for me. All right. No, you don't. This
up is down and down is up.
Nope. Fuck you. Okay, I want to start off with the splatter shot. It looks like a really neat gun. And if you pre-order purchase, you'll get some special. No, I don't want to pre-order just now. I'm gonna get it at GameStop and get those weird blow-up dolls.
Oh fuck, dude!
They look like blow.
They look like half blow-up doll, half like that's what happens when like a neckbeard mates with a blow-up doll.
Okay, let's get started. All right, turf war. Ink the most turf to win. Wally Warehouse. And you see him right there. Look at how adorable I am.
Oh, you're the blue one? Oh, that's my favorite ink color.
Alright, so cool. I'm gonna start splattering everything around here.
Oh yeah, I forgot this is an actual, like, typical shoot. I was gonna go just run up to them and fucking Nash or shotgun them.
This is a Gears of War, but it feels like it, because the tension is there. Oh man, this is great. Somebody's trying to shoot Chubb here. Somebody's trying to shoot me. But you know what? They got it. That's what you know what. Alright, so you spawn pretty quickly.
Okay, that was gonna be one of my main concerns, but that looks pretty sweet.
Alright, so yeah, you gotta keep in mind that this is a turf war and you do have to cover this whole area full of your colors, so it's like a gang war right here. Actually, let me go up here. Can I go up here? Yep! Oh no, oh I can't.
It has a little bumper.
Okay, I got scared there for a second. Alright, so I'll keep splattering all this area because this is all mine. And also, guys, as you can see, you don't have ammo. You have like this little meter in your backpack and you gotta keep track of that.
Yay, for universal ammo.
And yes, all that's right. My first kill right there. Yes. Oh!
Oh, he knows!
Where is he?
Yes! Oh yeah!
Winner is Chubb! Alright, so
splattered Mighty Cow.
What?
Mighty Cow.
What the fuck do you watch? We're in enemy territory right here. Enemy territory, this is all ours.
This reminds me of Nickelodeon so bad, I have no idea why.
Hey, it does because of all the paint. Assassin. Okay, I'm running low on me. We gotta duck the. Oh, 1 minute left.
Let's do this.
Alright, come on. Is that one of ours? Nope, he died. Alright. Gotta go down here. I'm sorry guys, but I need to camp. This is shooters 101.
Here they come.
Nope! Nope!
Oh! You were staring death at the face right there.
Especially with the sniper rifle. But, you know, you gotta get good. Oh, no, I mean. Oh, here comes a poor sucker as the mighty squid goes and oh no, that's one. Oh, you're not. You're dead. Oh, guys, this is so much fun. If you guys don't have a Wii U,
I'm sorry.
But if you do, you gotta get this really quick. Oh, unfortunately, this is like the last time you get to play it. And 7, 6, 5, 4.
You got a final kill behind you.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yes!
Yes! Woo!
All right. This is cool.
We definitely won.
Look at all that blue. Won.
Yes! Thank you, Mr. Cat. I don't know your name. What's his name?
Furball.
I don't know. But look Ruffles. How happy my character is. Look. That's a weird smile.
It's a pun on Judd. There you go. His name is Judd.
Judd?
Yeah. Because he's a judge. Oh my god, Nintendo. Ooh. You're awful.
They're worse than me. Okay, next battle. Alright, new map. Salt spray. A lot of people are going to be salt. They're going to be spraying it. That's what they mean. Yellow versus blue, is it? Yep. Another. We're blue again. Okay, so spray everything. No, that's my job. Alright, fine. Okay, I'm gonna take this little left turn right here, because yesterday I was strategizing. Yup, see? Okay, let that person fall into my trap. Okay, a lot of people are complaining about the roller, but you saw how easy it was to get that person? They're unsuspecting, but they could easily just as much get you if you're on... Okay, and the ink. They killed each other?
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Spoils for you for the highlighter yellow.
Alright, so I get bragging
rights. Man, this looks like dog pee.
Oh, don't say that, sub. Okay. Get out of that ink. Get out of that ink.
What is that? Oh, where you guys are being cornered. That's not good.
That is not good.
Half of your team's basically cornered.
I'm gonna go up there.
He's behind you.
Is he? Oh, there he is. Yes! Yes, I get bragging rights, foo. Alright.
Alright, I actually just should get out of here before they corner you again.
This really gets into your instinct, your territorial instinct. Like, it just brings
everything. Yeah.
Everything is yours. Everybody, if somebody tries to steal it, you kill them when they use the roller. It's easy, guys. It's easy. Why is everybody complaining about the roller? Oh, who's shooting? Oh! Now, that's the gun you gotta keep an eye out. The splatter. The regular gun. That one is tricky. That's why I liked it. But maybe the next match, I'll choose the rifle.
Back on the natural instinct of marking your territory, yeah. Because in real life, you can't pee on everything. Oh, but no. Here, you can pee.
See how easy that was? Look how close that person was. Oh, but he killed, I think. Did he kill my teammate? No. No, we're all good.
Your teammate's all good. All good in the hood. Oh, here it comes.
See? Who was complaining about the roller? If anything, you really gotta complain about that sniper. If somebody is good. Okay.
Oh.
See, but like I mentioned before,
that was strategy.
That is strategy. That is a sneaky thing.
That wasn't pretty cheap. He got you there.
Okay, I'm gonna click the gamepad and launch myself towards one of my teammates because he seems to be having trouble. Holy shit!
Oh, he threw a grenade. Just not looking good. Start splattering everything.
Oh! Oh! They just used the fucking hammer of Dawn on me. Oh, did we win? Oh, I don't think we... No, we didn't win this
one. Oh, no. Oh, that was a destruction right there.
No. No. Look at all my teammates. All is lost. All is lost. They're shiny, though.
Oh, our teeth are badass.
You're lost, chop! Alright, so I probably should've... You would've guessed by now there's only like two maps you can play in this demo. But not to worry, because the official game is gonna have plenty more. And they all look pretty. Just like this.
Now you're pink!
Now we're pink!
You're the same color as the most favorite Captain Falcon out there.
Oh yeah, Pink Flamingo. Alright, so this guy right here. I don't suspect.
He knows you're there.
God damn it! Okay, he actually has a friend. He actually knows what he's doing. We're gonna go and we're gonna help my teammate. We're gonna shoosh! Like a squid missile. Cover everything up because... Oh my god, man, this guy's good.
Hey, that guy's pretty good. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, there we go. Never mind, he died.
Alright, clear up that territory.
Actually, I gotta go get this untouched territory. I'll leave my teammates to handle that guy.
You're being a little discouraged.
Shut up. Oh god, is that the same person? It is! It's SLB.
I thought it said Bald B. Sorry guys, I don't have my glasses right now.
Yeah, I took mine soon because it's like 12 and don't judge us, but we stayed up pretty late the other night and we stayed up till like 3. I know to most of you that's like bitch shit, but like I'm not used to that.
I am.
Stub is.
Usually my bedtime is 8 in the morning.
I woke up at 11. He was already here at my house, ready to record, and I'm just like, what the fuck, is this a bad dream?
What the fuck, this is definitely a dream, because Stub is ready before Chubb.
Yeah, before Stub is ready, it's usually the other way around. Okay, so we splatter everything, and from looking at the map of the gamepad, it seems like we're winning. If everything goes good. Okay, that shadow scared me a little bit. Okay. Also, if you guys splatter enough area, you get like this anime
special effect where something cool is about to happen.
Yeah, and then like whoop, 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 boom, you get like these infinite grenades. Oh, kill that guy, but only for like a short time. It's a reward. It's like a kill streak kind of thing. Oh, Mr. Roller. Oh, low on me. Get out of it. It's not. Aww. Is it that same guy? Son of a bitch! He is labeled an asshole in my book! But maybe that's just because I'm salty. Alright, so, oh, wait, did we win? I think we won! No, I don't know, I can't tell.
It's pretty half.
I can't tell. Come on, Mr. Cat! Yes!
Yes! Yeah.
Yeah, look how happy my inkling is! I was gonna call him Squiddly. Look how happy! Yeah, you know? Okay, one more for me, and it's Stubbs' turn.
Oh, I cannot wait.
You know what? I want to choose a different weapon. Alright, this map again. But this time I'm going to be using the sniper rifle. The long shot, if your gears are
working. Alright, the OG colors today.
Alright, so, you can see it's pretty basic, somewhat rifle. But it does consume a bit of ammo, but it covers one long shot area, enabling you to travel. It's pretty nifty. But right now, since I'm more of a sniper rifle, I gotta.
Oh, no scope.
The exchange. But I should really get better, good at my aiming. I was like missing.
Yeah, wait a minute. I think I know the reason why they're actually complaining about the roller. Everybody wants to be a sniper in this game, and you're very disadvantaged against the roller.
With the sniper, yeah, I gotta say, yes. If you have the splatter shot, the regular one, you have a pretty good advantage with rollers. But with the sniper, it's like a one-shot kill if you have it charged fully.
You gotta get good.
You can't just be saying, hey, Nintendo, hold my hand forever! No, you actually gotta get skilled. It's a game, guys. It's not a tablet game, right? It's not your Flappy Bird. Oh, I didn't log in. It's not your average. Wait, is that not my turn? Was he fighting somebody? Or was that just seeing things?
Judging by the trace of blue ink, there was one around here somewhere.
Get over here! Get over here, man!
Oh, they slow you down after charging. That's actually pretty. That's pretty balanced.
Ka-ka. Boom. Oh, come on! Yes!
Oh yeah.
That feels good, guys. So definitely pick up this game. If you have a Wii U, there should be no reason why you shouldn't. This game is too fun. Don't let the bright colors discourage you. This is actually a really good game.
He got you right there. I saw Obama right like, hello.
Okay, this could be anyone's match right now. I gotta start covering the area.
All one shot it.
Fuck, I couldn't. Oh well. But One?
That's pretty half. Yeah,
I think we did. Come on, Mr. Cat. Here's 20 bucks. Yes! Ah, yes! Yeah. Listen, Mr. Cat, I don't really have 20 bucks. He makes us lose.
He's like, just tilts.
Alright, so that was my turn. Now it's Stub here's turn. Let's see what he has to offer. Oh, okay.
Link!
Holy shit, guys, we got Link! He's gonna be here.
He's gonna be the only one with the green ink.
Adult Matt Jr. Adult Matt! That's the names you weren't into, I swear to God. Dive in, yep. Green ink. Okay, here's your.
Oh!
Oh, okay. You got him at least. Oh. 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 Oh, come on. Ah. Ah. Who's that?
I got scared there.
Tati. Tati's the one that did it. Alright, you gotta. Well, no, gold squid. Gold squid. Oh, watch it. Yeah. Oh, we got a sniper fight. Alright, here he comes.
Oh!
Yes! Here he comes again. Good! Yes! Okay,
I'm not even using it like a sniper, I'm using it as a shotgun.
So yeah, some areas may not be covered for some reason. I don't know why. Some reason is unknown. I'm pretty sure there's an explanation for it. Oh, nice. Always somebody shooting at you guys. Careful, you can't. Yeah, you can't go into somebody else's room. It just feels weird. It feels like you have honey syrup. That's what it feels like when you walk in on the other team's ink. It's like honey syrup. Not the good.
Oh! I got double teamed there.
Link, it's Link.
It's Link.
Oh, okay, if that guy spawns right
there. Oh, what a little cheap bastard. He kept jumping.
Yeah. Okay, so people are starting to strategize. Okay, come on. Oh, you throw your, just in case you're wondering, you throw your grenades with the right trigger. But you can only throw one because it wastes, like, a lot of your ink. But it's.
Oh, thank you, Roller.
Oh, you're in enemy territory. Oh, God. I thought that was an exchange. Link! He got
Link.
He came back. Uh-oh. Now you guys are just, like, disturbing their house. Okay, start splattering. Start splattering their area. Oh, you guys took over the natural habitat. Oh! Yes! Oh, they used the fucking Hammer of Dawn. Sweet. Okay, just start. Start.
Okay, look at my McBats, I didn't even know that.
Just came right into the belly of the beast. Now, you guys won. You guys won.
Yeah, fucking sure. Everything is fucking yellow green.
It's like piss green. Dad? Dad, what are you doing here?
Dad?
Dad?
You're back?
Another thing I really want to point out is the music. It's just great. Animal Crossing. It's the team that did Animal Crossing?
I'm pretty sure it's also the same musician. It sounds a lot like.
Yeah. Even the speaking, even the talking sounds a lot. It's like Animal Crossing-esque. They got that. Imagine DLC, you get the villager, and you get Isabelle. Oh! It's your time to shine! It's time to shine, Stub. Oh. Oh, you made him come out of his hidey hole. Don't make him! Don't let him escape! He's a little bitch! Ah!
Oh, shit!
Come on!
I'm gonna run.
Ah! You can't! Don't be discouraged by the weapons that you're seeing right now. It's a demo. You're gonna expect only a few
restrictions.
Weapons. Yeah, restrictions. I mean, only two maps. Obviously, you don't get to see the customize that your character can be. But the actual game is gonna have so much shit. This is the next Team Fortress 2 when it comes to
hats,
and accessory.
Oh yeah.
Nintendo. I don't know. I want to say they ripped the page off of that. I could see Miyamoto playing Team Fortress 2 like, we need to make a shooter
with hats,
and then you see Wada trying to convince everybody. He's like, please understand. And then he puts on the hat and everybody's like, sold, package it, sell it. Just, you know, just last night everybody was kind of noobish. What was like, did everybody hack the game and play behind our backs and got good?
I chose the wrong one. I was trying to choose the middle one and I got the bottom.
I was wondering why the jump was small. I was like, did your character just give up? It's like, you know what? Screw this. Let's make ink, not war, you know? That sounds weird. Never say that again, Chubb. Never say that again. Okay, how's your map looking like? What are you doing?
Okay, very blue.
Right behind you! Kill it! Kill it with ink! Kill it with ink! Did he die? Is he gone? He's gone. I think. No, there's another one.
Hey, he clipped through that.
Oh, you got 9 seconds. Don't go out like a bitch! Nice! Low ink. Not gonna matter. Unless you get like. The last one counts. It's very blue, isn't it?
Oh!
I saw blue! Like the cat doesn't even need to judge. Like, do you guys really need that little suspense thing? You guys lost. Oh, great. The same one.
Oh, what a surprise.
Like, I'm sorry, why don't they switch it from the other one to this one? It's like, one this one and one the other one. I don't know. Who drew that? Who on DeviantArt drew that poster that I just saw?
Well, what was it? I wasn't paying
It's like attention. A weirdly drawn, I want to say inkling? I don't know what it was. You'll see it when we pull edit and bring this out. Or unless you happen to come across that area again. Oh, there's a super! Ah! Oh, there he is!
Out of here.
Oh,
man.
Was your little ink sack just clenching?
Ink sack?
Yeah, where that ink area where it comes out of the screen, was that just clenching? You almost died. Like, you survived. You Rambo fight it. Okay, you need ink. You need ink. Fill that up. Alright. Oh, damn, they're just going to town on that area over there.
Is there...
Oh!
I didn't charge fast enough.
Oh, they're right there! Ah! Oh. Okay, hammering. Oh!
Ah! I killed one, didn't I?
No.
Oh, bummer. Oh, they're fierce about that.
You're going up against a sweaty team. Oh! Ah! Bullshit!
Ah, that was some bull!
Oh,
I don't like using that.
Yeah, I only use it rarely when I see, like, ah, fuck, my teammate's over there and I gotta take over that area. That's when I use it. Oh. Just watching you swim in the other teammate's ink is so wrong.
Yeah.
It's like going to, like, a neighbor has an outhouse and you, like, what are they called? The portal potties? And it's like,
you're swimming in their own stuff.
What is wrong with me? Okay, yeah, take over all this area. It's all your stuff. All for the taking. I don't know where the other teams are at.
Oh, they're using me as a beacon.
You feel useful?
Yeah, I'm gonna hide here.
I have a feeling there's somebody here.
Yeah, I saw somebody here. I'm gonna I try to trick them.
Oh, God. Stop! Stop, take over stuff! Damn, you got the sweaty. You guys went up against a sweaty team.
Oh, God, no. I thought we were the pea green. Nah,
it looks like more like they peed on your team, man.
Screw this, I'm going Splattershot.
Alright, yeah, give Splattershot a try. Alright, finally ending it in the warehouse. Right. This is Stub's last turn.
Alright, original colors.
And if it's blue, oh, just to end it.
Let's do this.
All right, think of the splatter shot. Let's see. How can I help you understand this? Retro Lancer from Gears of War.
Yep. Except you don't get to stab the squids. Like, shish kebab.
Shish kebab. Now I really want to eat calamari. Let's go eat sushi after this. Am I wrong for wanting that? Oh, that trade. How's the Splattershot feeling?
It's feeling really good.
I feel I'm
more free right now.
I personally like it. I'm just gonna call it the sniper rifle. That's what it is. With the sniper rifle, it's more of it's an offense weapon. Click the R button.
Alright.
And just throw shit everywhere. Throw it on the floor. Throw grenades. You get it for... Oh no, you haven't even used it. Click the R.
See the little thing. Trigger thing.
Yeah. Go, shoot.
Are you kidding? Well, at least it doesn't completely waste it. At least you can build it up.
Oh, that is cool. I never realized that. That is cool. Cool game is cool, but it seems like you guys are losing right now.
Oh, don't worry. The comeback is real in this game.
Oh, yeah, get down. You need it.
They're all there. I thought I was sneaking up on one.
What is that person doing? Illy! Get in the fucking game, girl!
That is... guys are good.
These guys are good. I mean, like I said, it was... I think they... Because there's only... This is the last time you get to play the game. So this is the last time...
they're giving it their all. Come on.
Yeah, they're giving it their all. But I want to say they actually... Well, from people on the Pacific Daytime, I want to say they actually woke up at 4 in the morning just to play this game at, from 4 to 5. And they actually got good. I'm still seeing a lot of rollers, though, but... I want to say that's the sod off of this game. Uh-oh. Nice. There's... Oh. Oh, just feel... Just splatter everything. Just jizz everywhere. Oh, what a cock block. Literally.
Ah, oh, we lost this one.
Yeah, lost. Nickelodeon Colors did not win. Look at Nick. He's just like, I'm not gonna stoop to you guys' level. He's just all cool. Nick is the cool guy in high school. He didn't get salty. Look how salt! Look how salty that character is. Alright, go to the main lobby. Alright guys, that has been Splatoon, the Splatfest. It's really fun, really great game. You guys should definitely check. You can't check it out now, but I'm pretty sure, yeah, by the time you guys are watching this video, it's over, and you're like, Stub and Chub, why are you guys saying check out the game? It's not even there anymore. But pick up this game. It's coming out in a couple more days, by the end of this month. We're getting it. We're totally doing
this a lot. Hopefully we get to play with you guys. It'll be awesome.
So if you guys see us online, go easy on us. Please just go easy on us. I can't take another heartbreak of... It's like a... No. Okay.
See you guys.
See ya. Leave a like, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.